Well, winning the Archibald Prize is the art world's version of a cricketer scoring a century. And that was more appropriate than ever today. In its 100th year, the prize went to Peter Wegner's portrait of 100-year-old fellow painter Guy Warren.
With the enthusiasm of a young man...
Don't clap me, for God's sake.
Guy Warren has been painting for more than 80 years. But this time, he says, all he did was sit.
I think I'm getting almost as much pleasure out of this as if I'd won the damn thing myself.
The artist turned muse for Peter Wegner, who accepted the top prize today via video link from lockdown in Melbourne.
Guy is probably one of the most remarkable 100-year-olds I have ever met. Now, I say this because I have drawn, painted and sat with over 90 centenarians.
A centenarian for a centenary year of the Archibalds.
It's a bloody good painting. It happens to be a good likeness, and it may happen to say something about my character.
Wegner up against 52 finalists, which for the first time featured more works by women than men.
I love it, and I think the small portraits have a kind of an intimacy about them.
Today, the Archibald Prize is one of the country's most prestigious art awards, but it came from very humble beginnings back in 1921. Established by John Archibald to foster portraiture, the competition has captured the changing face of Australia over the past 100 years, with the best of the best now also on display down the corridor. Ellie Walsh, Nine News.